tap like this. She's going that way, right? Mm-hmm. And it, and you tap the corner, I haven't got my glasses on me, and you tap the corner like this. She stop it. Mm-hmm. You see? She stop it. Mm-hmm. Don't move it. Just by tapping the corner. Good. And if you look at the top of the note, you're gonna see. You come over like this and you check the top of the note. Hey. One octave is going. One is coming down. Mm-hmm. Right here. Coming down. And one is going up. It's steady here, fine. But this is coming down. Let's check. Let me just check this one here. Because I'm put a mic in the way. Okay, good. Check. So you're going up here. Mm-hmm. You see this rotation right, mm-hmm. right there? Look here. You go, here. Mm-hmm. You're going up, and then over here, you're coming down.
Right.
So you're going up here, and you're coming up here. So what do? Mm-hmm. You go to the side that is coming down, right about here. And you take the light hammer, and you tap right about there. Mm-hmm. She's coming down. Mm-hmm. You tap it like this. Slow it down again. Slow it down, eh? Mm-hmm. See? Mm-hmm. Slow it down. There we go. See that? Almost there. Go again. One more. Yeah.
Nice.
And here I go. Now, see this one. This has a stick. It may fill it in. When you could access mm-hmm. it, but when you haven't got access, it's. You have done anything?
It's easy to do in the building before it's glued together, but then in the retuning.
Yeah, that's why I said the retuning is the trouble.
Mm-hmm.
Because the building is not a big deal here.
Mm-hmm.
Because you have access to a piece of plate in mm-hmm. front of you, you have no cheap.
Yes,
you
sir.
Can do everything and put it in line, but usually put the cap on.
Mm-hmm.
But that's how it's not dead right when you put the cap on, there's some dysfunction.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, then, goddamn, it was right just now, but now you put a cap on, different air volume, so that it's not right anymore, so how do we correct it?
Mm-hmm.
So these are some of the things you got to think about. This is a piece of cake here because mm-hmm. it's so simple, as mm-hmm. I'm trying to tell, you know what I mean? And it's so bright, you know? Mm-hmm. It's petty crazy.
I got to play your lead that you gave Dennis and Sharon with mm-hmm. the first one with the second octaves on all the
yeah.
notes, and I had never heard tunes steal like that in my life. It blew my mind. I was like, it almost bumped.
I want for them right now. Mm. I've done drums for them a long time. I had to call them. I really have to. I have some drums for them right now, Charlotte Martin.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, I have some drums, but I just have to get, I feel bad about not having it done for them.
Mm.
I've been sitting here for months and months and months. Got to get it done, get it chrome.
Anticipation makes everything
yeah. better. Mm. And I sustain. If you were here, tell me, next time you come back, I'll play some drums for you. Mm. You will not believe the sound.
Ah, I'd be honored.
You touch
so
them like this. And they go, and it picks up the other one, you know what I mean? And the waves. And now to play two together, and you hear so much orchestra that's coming from those two notes.
Mm-hmm.
And I demonstrated for the guys who went Ohio and they were blowing their minds.
Mm.
I said, listen, the ladies and gentlemen, listen to the orchestral song of these two notes. And they go, I said, why? Because they carry so many overtones on each section of that note and the same thing over here. when you have five tunes going in, five going there, you have 10 tunes coming at one time. So when that's what happened when I played the trumpet and this, I couldn't believe it. You know? It sounds like more than two notes, you know what I mean? What are you hearing? La la la. You got octaves and fifths above and fifths above. Yeah. You all the best singer in the world, nobody can do it. Nobody can. And I want people to be able to do it better. Mm-hmm. I really don't want to fade away my skills. Mm-hmm. I want young people, I faded in the twilight, but I want young people to come and say, I want to make it better than Ellie Mannette ever did. Yeah. And that's my whole goal, you know? I'm not a selfish person, and it's better for the instrument to have people to think that way. Instead of stifling what you have, it doesn't get you anywhere like that.
We'll get back to